Uh-oh. It's time for the stress reliever to tell you what's on his mind.
It's Willborn's World
with George Willborn.
Rick and Sasha with George Willborn. Time for Willborn's World.
Yeah, George, let's do this, baby.
Thank you, Rick and Sasha. Welcome to Willborn's World. I am the stress reliever, George Willborn. As we all know, it has been tough times here in 2020. Vacations have not been taken a lot. A lot of people want vacation time, you know, not necessarily just at home, but, you know, we need some vacation time. Now, I'm going to give some alternative suggestions because I know money is tight for a lot of people and there's still a pandemic. So you can't just go anywhere. You know, you not really can't go anywhere. So first thing, a lot of people have been camping. All right. They've been camping in their backyards as an alternative vacation suggestion. And I'm all for that.
So, cute.
Yeah, it is. So I'm saying, Sasha, go all the way. Go into camping in your front yard.
Ghetto is.
Yeah, okay. No. And while
it's
you
what
at
ghetto
it,
does.
That's right. And while you at it, the two of you go ahead and barbecue in the front yard as well.
I don't even know how to, but I can eat up some barbecue. That's for sure.
Not
go to
in
the
my
front. A fishing trip. Go on a fishing trip. Find a nice suburban neighborhood with a pond and go for it. All right?
Now,
Judy just go fish. And I know what you're saying. No, you cannot keep them. Catch and release, of course. All right? Take your kids to Disneyland. Take your kids to Disneyland.
Disneyland.
Take your kids,
pick them up, spin them around and around and around and around real, real fast. And wherever they fall and land, you yell at them, "Welcome to Disneyland."
Oh, Lord.
Oh, my
Lots
God.
Of fun, inexpensive. Take the family to a water park. You're going to love this. And what I mean by that is take them to any park and just start throwing water on them. Just water flows. Now you are at a water park. And lastly, why don't you try an amusement park? And I mean the neighborhood playground that's meant for kids but filled with adults. All right? Usually the adults are drinking and smoking and cursing and blasting loud music. Now, no, this will not be tons of fun, but it will be amusing. I don't know how you see it, but that's how I see it in Willborn's World.
Yeah.
Go ahead, George.
Here's what's coming up with Rick and Sasha.
How y'all coming up? KC from Jodeci. KC Haley is Rick and Sasha with George Willborn.